don't agree on chromosome breakage. Besides, does it matter as long as I don't drop any acid while I'm pregnant? If LSD won't kill my chromosomes, the pollution in the air and water will. So what's the difference?
The difference is we're talking about two different things. We know that if we don't take LSD, we won't damage your chromosomes. All scientists know that it's too soon to know exactly what the damage will be, especially to your children and your children's children.
Thank you. understand what's wrong with the whole